As you all know that we have millions of cells in our body which continuously divide for growth and repair of our body. And when we talk about division of cells, what is the major event? The major event during cell division is the DNA replication. This DNA replication produces two daughter cells that further divide again and again and again. And how these DNA replicates, we have structures known as chromosomes in the cells. How do these structures are formed? We have discussed already also. We have certain units called nucleosomes in which we have histone proteins and DNA is coiled around it. And these nucleosomes repeatedly coil and then further chromatin is formed. This chromatin further condenses and super coils to form this structure that is a chromosome. This chromosome replicates, duplicates and then cell division process starts. So, we have a cell cycle that is a continuous process in which we have interphase, which is the longest phase. This interphase of the cell cycle has further three subphases we have discussed. We have G1 phase, we have S phase and then we have G2 phase. Let us discuss what happens in G1 phase. As you know that organelles, mitochondria, chloroplasts are synthesized, centrioles are synthesized, proteins and RNA synthesized. So, next, after that cell enters which phase? It enters the S phase, synthesis phase, in which DNA replicates. So DNA replication occurs and then cell enters G2 phase in which enzymes are synthesized and other RNA proteins are also synthesized. The synthesis continues. So after this G2 phase, the cell enters the phase that is M phase, mitotic phase, in which mitosis occurs. Mitosis has four stages. We have prophase, metaphase, anaphase and telophase. I hope you all are able to now recall everything and this will help you.